don't want to scare you. There's a kid out there with a giant cutout of your head. Just thought you should know.
Oh boy, I see this all the time.
Well, yeah, at home. This is the first time you ever seen one on the road, right?
Yes, I don't know.
Look, I just want you to be aware, so that way if you look in the stands and see a silly mug staring back at you, you won't get scared. I mean, it's not like you got a pretty face like old Boo Boo.
Right, right.
Yeah.
Season here, some teams off and running, but Brent, if you let's get it started so we can get this yet. W, son.
What steps do you take to try to get that compass pointed in the right direction?
Well, I guess it depends on the players that you're looking at, Kevin. If you've made
come on.
Yeah, I think the defense made an
I hate that the game
play.
Does that. He's going. Fox is going to make that. What in the world? Yo.
And the Kings lead by
what
one.
In the world?
Yeah. Instinctively too, Fox there looking.
Y'all saw that, right? Fox literally had an open wide shot. Make that splash. Thank you, Will.
And under Adam Silver, he's asked questions about
let's go.
The return to the Emerald City. And I
oh.
think it's going to happen, Kevin. If it does, I'd love to be a part
move.
Of the organization.
Ah.
There. I do miss the PNW. That's the Pacific Northwest.
And right, and it's Fox.
Because I was trying to drive, like, I felt like I could have really drove. To probably even get to the line
the
there.
It
just didn't work
three,
out.
They get it again. And he banks in the layup.
Love how LeBissiere hustles. But it is something that happens to almost every player. He's strong enough
come
mentally
on.
To get through it. This we know.
And sometimes off the court, you work harder than you do
ooh,
a regular game. He'll get himself
come on.
Look forward to when he gets
clubs. Just got out and ran at every possible
ah.
chance.
And the Thunder making a switch here. Felton's checked in. This year, kicks to Fox.
Come on, baby. He got me. He got me. Nothing I can do about that. That's what De'Aaron's bringing to the is going to be doing all year long.
They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
DJ kicks to a
break. That splash.
Here's Cantor.
That's
in, and he found his range with that one. Now one for.
And trailing here in the early going, too many careless fouls, and they're giving up a lot of trips to the line.
Pass to DJ. Here's Abrines, guarded by Fox.
Make that splash. Thank you.
That's good.
Those shots with consistency.
DJ kicks to Felton.
Come on, Felton, you should be
the
paying attention,
DJ.
Son.
That's
flash.
And so Felton has the assist there.
And stop him from getting down low.
And every win important. And this one will go down as win number three.
And they'll take the win tonight, setting the tone in the
I'll
first matchup of this four-game season.
I'll take five or six
you know, guys,
points over four.
What a nice performance it was for Willie Cauley-Stein.
I like his aggressiveness here tonight, especially on the glass. He was not messing around.
And both free throws good for DJ.
Man, tonight was horrible. Google couldn't shoot.
Yep.
Couldn't rebound.
Yep.
Too many turnovers.
Yeah.
Would you stop agreeing with me?
What you want me to say? You played great? Okay, you played great.
All right, guys, that was definitely not a perfect game, but we got the loss. So, but it's cool like Kool-Aid. 10 games in, getting some good minutes here. Oh, what's up? What is going on? What's up? Oh yeah, I'll pick that. I'll choose that. All right, guys, I'm out. I will catch y'all in the next game or cutscene. Peace.